Hi guys, it's Avery from the Chaplaincy, and this week's theme is the Wild West. So for our workout today, we're going to be doing a tabata style workout. So if you guys don't know what that is, it's a HIIT workout, which is high intensity interval training. We're going to do 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, and we're going to do it to the song Old Town Road to match the theme of the week. So it's only a 3-minute workout. So everybody stand up. First thing we're going to do is jumping jacks. Go. Good job, guys. Keep going. And yes. Okay. The next thing we're going to do is squat jumps. So when you do squat jumps, make sure you keep your knees behind your toes so that you jump like you need. And ready, go. Now we're going to do push-ups. So if being on your hands and your toes is too hard, you can drop down to your knees. Ready? Go. Alright, great job, guys. Now we're gonna skip. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, the next thing do is lunges. We have 2 more things to do. Okay, now we're gonna do sit-ups. For this one, you can cross your arms across your body, or you can put them on your head. Okay, and our last one, we're going to hold up plank.
Activity completed.
Okay, 20 seconds. Great work, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that workout, and I hope you guys enjoyed exploring the Wild West this week.